Hello students, in the previous videos we have gone through all the topics of chapter number 6, air and atmosphere. Now we are going to solve back exercise, and firstly we will start from select the correct option. First is the gas released during respiration is, it is carbon dioxide, B option. The gas released during respiration is carbon dioxide. B. Second, acid rain is formed due to contribution from the following pair of gases. It is oxygen and nitrous oxide. B option. For second, take B option. Third, which gas is present in the highest abundance in the atmosphere? It is nitrogen. Take C option. For third, fourth, a gas is colorless, odorless, heavier than air and extinguishes. Name the gas. It is carbon dioxide. B option. Fourth, tick B option. Fifth, hot air balloon rises up in the air because hot air is lighter than cold air. For fifth, tick B option. I'm repeating. For first, tick B option. For second, tick B option. For third, tick C option. For fourth, tick B option. Fifth, tick B option. Next, we have fill in the blanks. First is the composition of air is dash at all places. Is not constant at all places. The composition of air is not constant at all places. Second, dash reacts with lime water to form calcium carbonate. It is carbon dioxide reacts with lime water to form calcium carbonate. Third, dash air contains more water vapor than dash air. Warm air contains more water vapor than cool air. First fill warm, then cool in third fill up. Fourth, burning of fuels produce dash carbon dioxide. Burning of fuels produce carbon dioxide. Fifth, in the process of respiration, dash is produced as a waste product. It is carbon dioxide. In the process of respiration, carbon dioxide is produced as a waste product. In the first fill up, write not constant. Second fill up, carbon dioxide. Third, firstly write warm. Secondly write cool. Fourth, write carbon dioxide. In fifth, write carbon dioxide. Next, we have true false. First is air contains 78% oxygen. This statement is false. Right statement for this is, write on, air contains 78% nitrogen. Air contains 78% nitrogen. Second, air is invisible, tasteless and odorless. This statement is true. Third, carbon dioxide turns lime water milky. Again, this statement is true. Fourth, the air we breathe in is called exhaled air. This statement is false. True statement for this is, the air we breathe in is called inhaled air. Is called inhaled air. Fifth, the process of taking air in and out is called respiration. This statement is again false, because true statement is, the process of taking air in and out is called breathing. So first true false is false, second true, third true, fourth false, fifth again false. Match the following. Photosynthesis. Photosynthesis produce oxygen as a waste. First match with E. Second, respiration produce carbon dioxide as a waste. second match with, D third burning, give heat and light, third match with F, fourth rusting, formation of reddish brown layer on an iron objects, fourth match with B, fifth aerosol, solid particles in the air, fifth match with A, sixth humidity, match with C, amount of water vapor in the air. First column, first part match with E, second part match with D, third part match with F, fourth part match with B, fifth part match with A, sixth part match with C. Next is answer in one word or one sentence. First question is, name the most active constituent of the air. Answer is oxygen. Oxygen. Second, what is meant by the term humidity? Write down answer. The amount of water vapor in the air is known as humidity. The amount of water vapor in the air is known as humidity. Third, what is the percentage of oxygen in the air? Answer is 21%. 21%. Fourth, name the substance in plants that traps energy of the sun for the process of photosynthesis. Answer is chlorophyll. Answer is chlorophyll. Fifth, what gas is released when something is burnt in the air? It is carbon dioxide. Carbon dioxide. Sixth, name two industrial fuels that are used to give energy. These are coal and liquefied petroleum gas. Coal and liquefied petroleum gas or LPG. Next, definitions. First is inhaled air. The air we breathe in is called inhaled air. The air we breathe in is called inhaled air. Exhaled air. The air we breathe out is called exhaled air. The air we breathe out is called exhaled air. Atmosphere. Third, the air around the whole earth is called atmosphere. The air around the whole earth is called the atmosphere. Respiration. The process by which living organisms take in oxygen and use it to break down food materials is called respiration. Fifth, pollutants. The harmful and undesirable substances mixed in air are called pollutants.